If Nitish Kumar ever fights elections without coalition, he wouldn't even get seats in double digits.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.